I'm being frank with you. It's Thursday morning. It's just coming up from 8 o'clock. I've been up for a couple of hours. I know I did not sign off last night, but bis zum nächsten Mal. A bit late, but never mind. I've tried again to make flapjacks. No, that's not right. Yesterday I tried to make flapjacks, but it wasn't a great success because there was no baking soda. So it turned out we are halfway between biscuits and cakes, a bit like the way they make Jaffa cakes. Anyway, today I tried again, but not for flapjacks, just for a sort of like a small thin loaf, flat loaf. I don't know how to describe it, but I'll let you see it when it comes out of the oven. I've also stopped down last night's chicken and started on the chicken soup. Today the plan is to go to Ness, which is at the very top of the Isle of Ross, and I think that is where the Atlantic Ocean meets the North Minch. I'm sorry, I don't know the name of this, as I say all the time, geography is not my good point. But at the moment, the sun is shining. I'm sitting at the front door, just sitting on the doorstep having coffee. The car is charging, it's got about 200 miles of range in it, and that will be plenty for today. I'm thinking ahead now for the point where we have to drive back after we come off the ferry, and just doing a little bit of planning for that. I don't call it range anxiety, just forward planning. So we'll see what the day brings. I think it's going to bring showers, but hopefully between the showers there'll be lots of sunshine. Good. That was the pottery at, we would call it Borv, but in Gaelic. I've just been asking a lady who owns it, and she said that the town is called Borac. It's really beautiful here. I'm going to show you the coastline, which is just along from where her house is. This is at the very northmost point of the island, so I guess that looks out towards the North Atlantic. It's a beautiful beach and so clean, no seaweed. These are gannets fishing. There are about 25 of them, and they catch a fish every 2 minutes. Doesn't sound like very much, but that's over 700 fish per hour. No wonder there are not enough fish left in the sea. It's these guys. And this is the other side of the harbour wall at Portness at low tide. Obviously. This is the island. This is the lighthouse at the top of the island. It's called the Butt of Lewis, or Te Solas, as it says on the signs. As usual, you probably don't hear my voice over the sound of the wind as it's roaring in, but the view is good. It's another of these long way down moments. I can't pronounce it. Church. It's very old. It's in the middle of a field. It's
strange because on the outside it looks such a small building, and yet when you're inside, the ceiling just seems to go up and up and up. So you know, the ceiling, the roof, and there's so much space inside. And yet from outside, it's not much bigger than a one-car garage. It's a bit like Doctor Who's TARDIS.
It's 11 o'clock at night, it's still light, the rabbits are running around outside, but it's time for my bed. It never actually gets dark here, even at 2 o'clock in the morning when I wake up in the middle of the night, it's dark. It's so rubbish, it's still light, you can see everything. Tomorrow is another day. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss.